Hey everybody, it's Miss Vogelman here. Today is October the 6th, and today is Mad Hatter Day, as you can see from my background. The Mad Hatter was the dude with the top hat in Alice in Wonderland. So today is Mad Hatter Day, which means that you can get a little crazy and silly, and just like the Mad Hatter was. And today will be a perfect day for it because it shouldn't be more than 75 degrees and very sunny. So everybody have fun today, behave, make sure you listen to your teachers and your family, but also do something a little silly today so that you can celebrate Mad Hatter Day. All right, guys, make sure it's Tuesday. Make sure you're keeping up with that work so you don't have it all to do on Friday. Have a great Mad Hatter Day.